Tonight, the journey to Gainesville makes a familiar stop on the game of the week as the Armwood Hawks take on the Tornadoes of Booker T. Washington. This state semifinal is a rematch of last year's game that propelled the Hawks to a state championship. It's high school football, the top two ranked teams in Class 4A, next on the game of the week.
Heard of the paper, we're scoring on too many, we score too high. We've been getting a lot of attacks to break us down. But really, they don't realize that for a champion, those attacks are just stepping blocks to cause us to make a step higher. You can't stop a champion from reaching his goal. You cannot stop a champion from succeeding and reaching his dream. Only you can stop yourself. Say, I believe.
I believe!
I believe!
You got to believe. Let me share some with you. Here's the children of Israel had a challenge to face. There was a wall stopping them. A wall stopping them from reaching their goal. Guess what, guys, tonight? We have broken down many walls on this journey to our goal of repeat, doing something that's never been done before. There's one more wall remaining. That's Booker T. The children of Israel, one wall remaining. You see what they did. Who is the running back that nobody can stop? Who is the receiver that can catch the rock at the same time? Who is that DJ? Don't give up anymore. Who is that D? So see, y'all already have set the stage for it. Everybody gonna be here tonight to see first class champions. Everybody here tonight to see the team that they talked about, they ridicule, they say they don't play nobody. But everybody here to see it on television, Channel 8 gonna be here, 13 gonna be here. But one thing I wanna tell you, the wall of Jericho is coming down.
Off and underway, and just like normal for Armwood,
Reed Macko's
field goal, but it doesn't count. Bill Lee rushes on. He's going to run it again, straight up the middle. A lot of room. Quick toss, first down, big hit by Radney. Play action, Lee rolling out this way, looking into the end zone, has a man out there, he's in and out of the hands, or they call it a touchdown. A touchdown for Cornell Butler. It looked like he juggled it. Tornadoes show blitz, they back off. This is the bus, Bailey. Student body left, coming to Demetrius McRae. Here goes the speed, the play is gone. Touchdown, Armwood. Lee again steps up, has room on the far side. He'll swing it out, long pass out here. Could be well covered, and it is. Bailey. Bailey just kind of leapfrogged over the line, and then the play continues. Ken Williams, again, another big hit close to the whistle, but the whistle hadn't blown yet. Going on that seam route to Royal. Royal has it at the 20-yard line. Williams gives it to McCray. For the Tornadoes. Alwan Lee will keep it to the right side. He'll pick up the first down again.
That should be a first and five. There you go.
Will be. Say again, another late flag comes out. The emotions of this game is really going to challenge the officiating crew right now. Says they have it. Anderson says we have it. Juan Lee avoids it down the middle. Has his man. Hits him on the run. This could go for a touchdown, and it will. The freshman. Down the middle. It's tipped and intercepted. An incredible interception by Walter Radney. He's back in. Alwan Lee. Down the middle. Wide open. Touchdown. Tornado. Left. Jamil Williams and the Armwood Hawks, the reigning champs, take the field for what possibly could be the last time that they see the football. Calvin Bailey goes in motion. Williams will put it in the air. It's complete. They're going to throw the double pass. Demetrius McRae is wide open, and he has it. They can't make the tackle. Unbelievable. We got a timeout on the field. I would not suspect, with 2:01 remaining, that Armwood's going to go for two.
This is what it's all about.
Too much.
Here's Bill Williams. It's that power back move.
They run the power back to Calvin Bailey toward the goal line. He gets in. Fourth down play, Alwan Lee almost dropped it. He needs a first down down the middle. Intercepted! It's intercepted by Carter.
Do it.
The Armwood Hawks and the Booker T. Washington Tornadoes have just defined what the high school football game of the week is. The celebration begins for Armwood. They're headed to the state championship.